a downtown intersection is now closed. Check this out. A hole just opened up in the middle of the road. Police tape is blocking the spot at East 8th and Walnut Street. While it might not look like too much from the surface, but obviously that worker is getting down real close and looking right in it. We're told once they checked, it's more than 13 feet deep.
Wow.
This is not far from the streetcar tracks, but so far it is not impacting streetcar operations.